I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
Emily, I love you today, I love you tomorrow, and I love you forever, because you're my favorite everything. And should I go before you, rest assured that 6 feet under, there's a man that still and always will love you.
We're all a little weird, and life is a little weird. And when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join it up with them and fall in mutual weirdness, and we call it love. Once in a lullaby,
already we've seen our share of troubles getting here today, and that's why I can't promise you a perfect life. But what I can promise you is this: you'll never be alone again. When you fall, I'll be there to catch you. I will dry your tears, heal your wounds, and calm your fears. I will make you laugh, and until the day I die, I will continue to annoy you.
Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Now that Mikhail and Emily have given themselves to each other by the promises, vows, and rings they have exchanged, I pronounce them to be husband and wife. So now, Mikhail. Wine glass that Mikhail is holding and the breaking of it will conclude our ceremony today, the purpose of which is to bless the couple in a final prayer, and at the breaking of the glass with Mikhail's foot, we'll all cry out Mazel Tov as we congratulate Mikhail and Emily. One, two, three. Find me, oh,
evil that you did to. Why? Oh, why?
Two, three, and then we're going to cry out.
Oh. Am I going?
You're going, buddy.
Oh, okay.